Good start from the teams. The Italian goes really, really fast. Andrea Cremacci leading the race. He is followed by Florian Bernard, the French racer. Then he is chased by Yannick Dubou on the third position. Number 333. Here we go. A corner for the sprint. They're getting into the final lap right now. There we go. There we go with Cremacci. Really comfortable on the front of the face. The Netherlands gets the second position now. But the French Florian Bernard, he hasn't quitted yet. There we go. Final Sally, Netherlands and France. And there we go. Italia! Once again, another medal. How do you feel?
It was an amazing race. I was too tired for the elimination, but I did my all and too proud of the result.
Do you have space in your bags for all of the medals?
And I hope to do my best also in the other days.
Thank you very much, Andrea. Congratulations, the new European champion, Andrea Cremacci!